then white house fellows that are here. And delighted that your wives and families are here with you. We're privileged to have a sermon in this band called the Identifier. That we call by all my predecessors. And I think it's so with confidence that you are the nation's best leaders tomorrow. Because you've been chosen by a commission headed by Admiral. Embodies the qualities that have made our country great. I first met him some years ago in wonderful days in POWs, the regions of this country. And I told on occasion that after that meeting with his comrades, I said to Nancy, where do we find such a man? And the answer came almost as quickly as I asked the question, realizing myself, where we were always found. When we meet the cities and the towns and the farms, the shops, the factories, the offices, in all of our country, and that's the same with all of them. What is just the greatest society that man has ever known. And when I say this about your leadership, I think it's significant that you will hear it. Represents the one that was chosen out of 17 million applicants. A challenge, of course, is to fulfill the promise. I know you will. You have the potential to lead our country in the years to come. I take full advantage of your opportunity here in the highest level of government. But where you can, and where you have the standing issue.